Hi, my name is Talina Caudill, speech pathologist at the James A. Haley VA Hospital Assistive Technology Program. This video is designed to teach you how to locate the communicator software on the Tobii-Dynavox I-12 Plus device. Sometimes when a user is using the Tobii-Dynavox I-12 via eye gaze, if their system shuts down or restarts, the communication software may not open automatically, although most of the time we will set that for the user to open automatically. If it does not happen, you may see this screen that we're looking at now, which is basically just the Windows desktop. To open the communication software for the user, you'll identify and locate the Communicator 5 icon on the desktop. On this particular device, it's located on the left-hand side, but keep in mind that that might be in various locations on different devices. You'll double-click on Communicator 5. It's a rather large program, so it does take a few moments to load. And here it is. It should open to the page set that's been customized for the particular user. And once it's positioned for them to access with their eyes, they will be able to control it automatically. Thank you, and I hope you found this video useful.